And here it is. I might have to censor some information, or I just won't include the earlier parts of the videos that I filmed. So then, I don't know. But anyways, if I decide not to include the other parts that I filmed, then... Hi, I'm GP18. Welcome back to the channel. We're unboxing... Well, I'm unboxing a new package. And I did say that there was going to be, you know, different items of a certain item that was, like, similar to, like, items that I have shown on this channel, you know, in the past few days. Maybe that's giving away too many hints. This is a lot of wrapping. And here it is. Bop It Beats. I don't think there's any batteries in it, though. Got a little turntable pad. But that's okay, because I am prepared. Okay, a little bit harder to open than I expected. I thought it was gonna come with batteries. Maybe I need a different type of screwdriver. So far, I'm not liking how I have such a pain in the butt to try to unscrew this. I mean, look at that. Look at the size of the hole, pause, compared to, like, the size of the screwdriver. Like, this is Hasbro Gaming in particular, but Hasbro, I mean, come on. Like, what were you thinking? I mean, look at this, for real. First world problems, I guess. Whatever the fuck those mean. I think those mean, like, problems that the only people in, like, this new generation have that, you know, are not really considered problems. But, you know, only the people that consider them problems are, like, the teenagers and, like, the young adults and, like, the millennials in this generation. Oh, that is still slightly screwed in. Pause. Is that a pause moment? I don't know. Also, sorry if the fan is bothering you guys. Wow. That's such a weird layout for batteries. But I am prepared. got these Kaseba batteries, which what that brand is, I don't fucking know. Oh, and by the way, I hope YouTube recognizes this as a YouTube video that's meant for general audiences. That's, you know, a video that can be enjoyed by all ages. Because last time they, you know, they disabled the comments on my Bop It download video. They might, and, you know, one wrong step and they might have made, they might as well have made it for kids. Now let's see if, let's just see if this really works. Well, I'm sorry, Mr. Bop It Beats, but I can't start it just yet.
Bop It to start. I'm out.
I'm out. All right. I really hope I don't have to replace these batteries for a long time because it's a pain in the butt. No, screw it. It's a pain in the ass to try to take out these, to take out this battery tray. And if I try to use a watch, you know, if I try to use a watch screwdriver, like, you know, one of those screwdrivers to remove watches, like battery covers, then it won't, it probably won't work. Alright, now the moment you've all been waiting for. Oh, and I forgot I still had these in. My bad. God, I probably look so douchey with them on.
Bop It Beats in the house! Classic! Bop It to start!
Now, the thing about Bop It Beats is that the way it works, it has two music, you know.
Classic!
You have it has four game modes: classic,
classic party,
DJ party, DJ
party,
remix.
Classic party.
Now, because there's no YouTube videos of classic party, I'm gonna do classic party, and see how that goes. Like how I did with the Tetris spot with the Bop It Tetris, and you know.
I'm out.
All right, yeah, you go out for a sec. Now it's best to hold this with two hands, and. We got the Bop It Beats logo on both sides. Now, there's two different, like, the thing about this Bop It is that it has two different music songs in it. Nicki Minaj's Pound the Alarm on the black side and Avicii's Levels on the gray side. Now, I'm most excited
classic.
For
Bop It to start.
The Nicki Minaj Pound the Alarm.
Classic party.
Let's do this.
Bop it. Spin it. Spin it. Bop it. Scratch it. Pass it. Scratch it. You can do this. High score. 5.
Oh, I just set the high score.
Classic party. Bop it. Spin it. Scratch it.
And then you pass it
spin
to someone.
Spin it. Flip it.
And now we'll beat you levels.
Scratch it. Pop it. Scratch it. Pass it. Scratch it. Pop it. Scratch it.
flip it. Spin it. Spin it. Stretch it. Pass it. Bop it. Spin it. Spin it. Pass it. Stretch it.
And when you mess up?
Epic fail! We're looking for something more good. High score, 35.
And I just set the new high score. Now let's do DJ.
Classic party, DJ, DJ party. Wait till I say go. Scratch it. Bop it. Go. Spin it. Pass it. Go.
As big as you zoom.
Scratch it. Flip it. Go. Bop it. Reverse. Go. Bop it. Flip it. Go. Reverse. Reverse. Go.
I just really love this.
Reverse. Spin it. Pass it. Go.
And then when it says pass it, you pass it to someone else.
Bop it. Reverse. Bop it. Go.
And then you pass it to someone.
Bop it. Stretch it. Stretch it. Go. Reverse. Spin it. Stretch it. Pass it. Go.
Yo! Oh.
Let's forget that happened. High score, 70.
I just set the high score for Bop It, DJ. Bop It beats DJ
Bop
mode.
Bop It to start.
And then
DJ Party Remix.
And then there's Remix, which I have no idea about. Let me try it. Okay, I think it just plays the music.
High score, classic, 35, DJ, 70.
All right.
High score, classic, 35, DJ, 70. Classic, classic party, DJ, DJ party, remix, classic.
All right, so that was the Bop It. I'm just gonna do one game mode of
Bop It to start.
Yeah, of just the classic, just to test it out. I thought I was doing passive.
Spin it.
I mean DJ.
Spin it. Scratch it. Spin it. Flip it. Spin it. Bop it. Scratch it. Bop it. Bop it. Spin it. Yikes!
Oh.
First time spinning, score 13.
I accidentally scratched it. Now, let me do...
Classic. Classic party. DJ. Wait
DJ.
Till I say go. Reverse. Reverse. Go. Spin it. Bop it. Go. Bop it.
And it also plays different music.
Reverse. Go. Reverse. Spin it. Reverse. Go. Bop it. Spin it. Flip it. Go. Scratch it. Reverse. Spin it. Go. Bop it. Spin it. Spin it. Go.
Epic. Spin. What the heck?
Rock that. Score. 61.
I don't get it.
DJ.
If I do just this, it doesn't register.
DJ Party. Remix.
I have to spin it again. Like, I have to take my finger off to spin it. Pause.
Classic.
But anyways, yeah, that was the Bop It Beats. And yeah, it's pretty fun. Added a new addition to my Bop It collection.
Bop It to start.
Nah, you're going to sleep, buddy.
I'm out.
Yeah. But anyways, if you guys like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe, you know, hit the notification bell, all that stuff. And I'll see you guys later.